It's the one and only Deco Double G.
Oh.